2 years old in a couple of days. So, you know, I'm just going to go ahead and admit that this tattoo I'm about to show you is a cover-up of a cover-up of a girl's name of a girl's name of a cover-up. So here we go. Like a couple marriages ago. Here we go.
You going to show up? Tattoo?
Sure, go ahead, man. That too, when it started, by the way, was that big. Now it's not. So anyway.
So many years ago, I was a big, big fan of Pearl Jam. So I had a Pearl Jam tattooed on my penis. And when I met my wife, she said, "Who's Pam?" I had to explain, it says Pearl Jam.
Joan, did you get the DI for just 1 second? We're going to switch a chord out up here. Thank you, brother.
Yeah. Interlude music.
Okay, John, you turn it back on. Thank you, brother.
There you go.
Are you still with us? Are you still with the Hickman Dalton gang? Now it's finally the gang. Klein, who Jim Bell was in a wonderful band with, Roger Klein. He's good. The triangle. Here we go. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah. Like a madman. I searched till I found him, then I cursed out the sight of their sleeping shadows in the cold neon light. In the dark morning hour, I placed the gun to their heads. Yes, you wore red dresses, but now they lay dead.
Are you guys having fun?
Yeah!
Give it up for Johnny Hickman!
Where are you going? Where's he going? It's Hickman Dalton game time. Come on, bro. I'm going to declare that it's Hickman Dalton game time. All the way from Colorado.
Johnny Hickman and Jim Dalton. So we're on the third set now?
We are.
Oh.
I'm excited. Are you okay with that?
Yeah.
I threw a curveball at my brother. I moved to Colorado about 13 years ago, 14 years ago, and all my friends there said, there's a band you gotta go see. They're right up your alley, you gotta go see this band. And I went to see this band, and I walked in, and there was a guy with a cowboy hat on stage, and somebody told me it was his birthday. And at one point in the night, he just sort of leaned back like this into the crowd, and they caught him, and they passed him around the room for a couple of minutes, and then they put him back on stage, and he pulled the cowboy hat down and went on with the song. And I said, okay, I gotta meet this guy. And that was this cat right here.
And I'm gonna do that tonight.
I think you'll
you
be
got
hot.
Me? You got me?
So I walked backstage and just like bullied my way backstage, and he said, aren't you Johnny the Cracker? Oh, yeah, I am. He goes, I know a bunch of your guitar licks. And he did. So here we are today as very good friends. Thank you for being here with us. This song starts off the live section of our CD, which is out, released today.
Well, hello, my old friend, has been a while. Seeing you here tonight brings me a smile. So sit down right here, let me buy you a cold beer. Let's bring back good times, it's been too many years.
It's been 2 years for me since I got back.
Too many.
That's too many.
I remember us cruising on Fridays down Main, trying to get all the pretty girls' names, revving our engines just to get their attention. Then we laugh at ourselves getting shot down in flames. Too many years, it's been too many years. It's good seeing you here tonight. It's been too many years. gone, many friends go. Everyone travels their own special road. They leave you with memories of what you can hold. And all of those memories are worth more than gold. Too many years.
Go and shoot him down, for he was dealing with rocks. sense to move.
Sometimes days can be a drag. I need to get away. It's that time I pack a bag. And if you're like me, and you're taking all you can, what do you say today when you try a different plan? And took the whole day off. Let's take the whole day off. If you're like me, you've had enough. You bring a lot, I got the stuff. We'll take the whole day off. Well, you think by now we learn from our mistakes. I wish the fools all making rules would finally wake. It's been wrong so long that I find it downright strange. I do believe that it's high time we make a change. And took the whole day off. Let's took the whole day off. You're like me, have enough. See the light after a puff. We'll took the whole day off.
All right, Johnny.
Down. My friends, you need to get away. Ain't no sense in hanging around. And if you're like me, then you're taking all you can. What do you say today when you try a different plan? And took the whole day off. Off. You're like me, you've had enough. You're right, you're a fool. We took the whole day off. Yeah, let's take the whole day off. Let's take the whole day off. Let's get it right, we've had enough. We'll see the light after a puff. We took the whole day off. You're like me, you've had enough. Bring the light, I got the stuff. We took the whole day.
Raise them up if you got one. Raise them if you got them. I want to thank Johnny Hickman for forcing Cracker to invite me here this year.
Okay, I'd like to dedicate this next song to a friend of mine. Named Charlie Quintana, who played with Cracker for some years. He played with Bob Dylan. He played with Social Distortion. He's one of my best buddies from early punk rock days, and he passed away not too long ago. His name is Charlie, but we call him Chalo down in Juarez. It's a song about him. So. Thank you.
dusty black boots on a Mexican sidewalk, winding our way through the streets of Juarez. Chano, he laughed, toasted our innocence. He lost some here years ago, so said, hey, hey, Wells, he said, Mama knows the chachos. Trouble may come when the sun she goes down. We tipped our hats to his infinite wisdom. He once ran the streets of this old border town. Children, it brings you luck, he said, raising his glass. I bought a guitar and a crazy red poncho to ward off the sins of my past. Hey, Wells, he said, come and those muchachos. Trouble may come when the sun she goes down. We tipped our hats to his infinite wisdom. He once ran the streets of this old border town. The girls in the vanishing light, mariachis they play, and sing away struggles that tried to follow us into the night. Hey, Wells, he said, follow those muchachos. Trouble may come when the sun she goes down. We tipped our hats to his infinite wisdom. He once ran the streets of this old border town. Hey, Wells, he said, Mama knows the chachos. Trouble may come when the sun she goes down. We tipped our hats to his infinite wisdom. He once ran the streets of this old border town. He once ran the streets of this old border town. He once ran the streets of this old border town.
Dalton, I'm the last Dalton man. Yeah. My brothers are gone now. I'm the last of the clan. Never surrendered. We never ran. My name is Dalton. Yeah. I'm the last Dalton man. Through this country back when it was young, we had us some hard times, we had us some fun, we took what we wanted and we shared with our friends. My name is Dalton, I am the last Dalton man.
sometimes at night. Lord, I dream of those days. And I wake up screaming. I wake up afraid. It's cold in this prison. So far from my friends. My name is Dalton. I'm the last Dalton man. My name is Dalton. I am the last Dalton man.
Could I make a special request?
Yes.
Could we please get two shots of whiskey to the stage? Joni likes Makers. I'm a simple guy. I like Jim Beam. I don't have his fancy highfalutin tastes. So I have a tab running. It's under Hickman. If you wouldn't mind. Thank you, guys.
You want to do the song and then do our shot, or okay?
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. I just love this guy. Okay.
Thank you.
Johnny Reckus.
Here's our quadruple shot whiskeys. Thank you. We better sip these. This is real nice. If this isn't nice, I don't know what it is. As Kurt Vonnegut always would say. I'm just talking while Johnny's tuning.
You make a fabulous toast on the live CD. Oh, let me grab it again. For years and years, people have been saying, okay, we could never get volume one, Hick Adult getting volume one, because we only made a couple of hundred and they all sold pretty quickly, which, thank you, those of you who bought it. So we re-released it, and as art director, art wanker here, I think it's kind of wonderful. I'll shut up now, but it has three live tracks from right here 4 years ago, which is really awesome. And thank you so much for being part of our live CD.
I would like to make a toast, raise your glass if you got them. I feel lucky to be part of this family. And you know what, you gotta work like you don't need the money, love like you've never been hurt before, and always dance like nobody's watching. So, this is a big ass whiskey. I hope the set's getting close to being over.
That's our next album, Big Ass Whiskey. It might be our next side band project. It's another song from my solo record that actually became a Cracker song. Yeah!
family. Cause it probably sent me back where I belong. I don't wanna hear about your Mr. Right, cause he's out of town tonight. Play the call to spend some time with Mr. Wrong. Yeah, where me and Jim come from, they call us Mr. Wrong.
Yeah. burnt and sawed off piece of his mind. Waiting on the porch in the dark with a jar of moonshine. But when it comes down, when the whole damn thing comes down, we'll see what we've got and we'll take it right downtown. Now just hold my aces close.
Once a year, and it's usually here. We're both on tour all over the world, and here we are together with our beloved friends. Thank you so much.
Sorrow, and it's time for me to go.
I won't be back here tomorrow. Is where I'm headed, Lord only knows. And I've been driving down this dark stretch of highway for as long as I can recall. And it don't matter if you don't approve of my way. Ain't gonna change things at all. A whiskey rain, whiskey rain. Come down on me, but wash away this pain. Whiskey rain, don't you go away. I need you to stay.
No.
what we stand to lose. Baby, it's a lie, but we still wonder how what we need stacks up to what we've got. So I say, there's the easy way out, but I know it's a lie. There's no easy way to say goodbye.
Take it, Jim Dalton.
Oh, yeah.
It's a lie, but we still wonder how what we need stacks up to what we got. The song I say, he took the easy way out, but I know it's a lie. There's no easy way to say goodbye. There's no easy way to say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for being here. You guys are the true party people. I see a few people left, but you guys are still here. And we're here, so why don't we play a few more songs for you? It's a pretty good first night for Camp Out 14. These guys have been doing this 14 years now. How many have been to more than one? All right, now tell the truth. How many have been to all of them? Three? Only three left. How many have been to more than five? Awesome. How many have been here for your first time? First timers, all right, first timer.
Thank you.
All right, it's pretty cool, right? So far, it gets even better. Tomorrow, Cracker, Camper, Victor Krumenacher, and the Dangers, right? I hope I got them all. If I left somebody out, I'm sorry, I'm a dick.
I think you got them.
It's Saturday, Led Zeppelin. No.
Hey man, it's not a stretch. Paul McCartney played right here.
Paul McCartney played right here. This is now Beatle territory. Are you aware of what county we're in? In his underwear, he's playing in that dirty air. His daddy's in the Chino jail. He'll grow up to be dumb as dirt by 23, with the county sheriff on his trail. So you want more? Who's that knocking on my door? It's the San Bernardino boy. 909, everybody hide. It's the San Bernardino boy. I've seen him over by the cake, dancing on his broken leg, whiskers rising on his sunburned hide. Later on tonight, we'll be starting up a fight till those billy clubs commence to fly. Yeah, 714, who's that knocking on my door? The San Bernardino boy. That's right. 909, everybody hide. It's the San Bernardino boy. Let's take it home, Jim.
Responsible for legalizing marijuana in Colorado.
you up to heaven for a date, where you just might see an eagle fly or watch a bighorn bay. Or you can take a trail that'll lead you to the river's edge, where you can listen to the rolling waters carry all your troubles away. On I-70 westbound, I-70 westbound, we'll get away for a little while. On I-70 westbound.
I got a question. Is anybody having fun?
Yeah!
I sure am. Johnny, are you having fun?
It's illegal how much fun I'm having. It should be.
Well, there's nothing that can quite compare to the Colorado sun. When you're high in the Rocky Mountains and away from everyone. Don't you know the Mile High City always will be home to me?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
But for those times when I gotta get away, there's a place I'll be. On I-70 westbound, I-70 westbound, we'll get away for a little while. On I-70 westbound.
Come on, Johnny. Camp out 14 tonight.
Every time we come back, you good people treat us so right. In the morning when we wake up, we gotta hit the old white line. We gotta pack it up, hit the road, say goodbye until next time. I-70 eastbound, I-70 eastbound, we'll get away for a little while. On I-70 eastbound, I-70 westbound, I-70 westbound, we'll get away for a little while. On I-70 westbound, yeah, we'll get away for a little while. I-70 westbound.
Thanks, everyone.
Okay, before I started playing music, well, while I was playing music, but not making a dime at it, I used to build houses and all that kind of stuff. Anybody, any of you cats here in the construction trade?
Yes!
There's one, there's three, there's four. There you go, that's what I'm talking about.
Johnny, I have a request. Can we please get a couple beers to the stage?
That would be wonderful.
Finish your whiskey.
I'm trying to finish my whiskey, but god damn, that's a big ass glass of whiskey. That's a big ass whiskey. Next song title, Johnny. I'm doing a Colorado flavor Coors Light, trying to watch my girl's figure, and Johnny would like, what would you like for a beer?
The same thing.
All right.
Boulder.
So if anyone hears this, please put it on my tab. It's under Hickman. Thank you. That's a public service announcement. Carry on, Johnny.
I'll do a little bit of framing, plumbing and painting. Drywall on the side, that's why they call me the construction man. Curb and gutter roofing, sheet metal landscaping. You better step aside, make some room for this construction man. Oh, yeah.
step aside and make some room for this construction man. Well, now half the world seems undecided, but I know who I am. I do a little bit of framing, pony paint, and drive on the side. That's why they call me a construction man. Take a chance.
So much fun. Thursday night is just getting better and better every single year. Thank you so much for being a part of it. As I read all the Facebook, the cool people get there on Thursday. So thank you so much for being here.
Everybody's tired of it. Kind of man,
down. Now the devil will send demons fly around your wedding day. Let me sleep, lay me down, yeah.
Tennessee.
You guys with us? Request?
Little down.
We had a request. We're gonna keep playing anyway. This is a song from Hickman Dalton Gang, Volume 2. It's a song I wrote a long time ago that Jim, I've got like a lot of these songs, and Jim goes through and he says, no man, that one's going on the record, fucker. And I'm not going to argue with Jim Dalton. Somebody's car, and as I recall, already looking like a star. Come on, come on, come on, that's something. If not for good, at least for a little while. Come on, come on, come on, that's something. There's nobody left here who's got Jim's kind of smile. Speak your name. Since you left this little town, just hadn't been the same. This whole thing that you're taking on, so here won't comprehend. But I know that you will do what you must do in the end. Come on, come on, come on, Dan Stockton. If not for good, at least for a little while. Come on, come on, come on, Dan Stockton. There's no got your kind of style. I just try to remember all the good things that you've got. That world you're in is treacherous, I know. Don't let them turn you into anything you're not. Don't ever let them inside of you go. I can see you on that airplane. I can see you on that bus. I know, Cranky, they all came up to us. Memories are fading like the clippings on the wall. Long distance can be stuck and we'll step number anyhow. Come on, come on, come on, that's something. If not for good, at least for a little while. Come on, come on, come on, that's something. There's nobody left here who's got your kind of style. Come on, come on, come on, Dan Stockton. There's nobody left here who's got your kind of style. Come on, come on, come on, Dan Stockton. If not for good, at least for a little while. Thank you.
You guys, thank you so much for being here. We have no more songs left.
Yes, we do. Kipper!
You have been here,
I know you did.
Kipper! Let's go!
I already did Dick Bird.
That's right.
You already did it. You were here late. Who's ever saying Dick Bird, you were late.
Late,
Big Dipper.
Big
Dipper.
Alright, let's do a cover. Can we do a cover? Can we do a cover of one of my favorite bands?
Hold
it up! You do a cover, then I'll do a cover, and then we'll call it quits. Sorry. Sorry, Pappies. I know we're running late. I want to apologize to the staff. I know we're running late.
Oh, are they mad that we're still playing?
I don't. I think people are still buying beverages, so I think they're probably okay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
They gave me the thumbs up. Okay.
Yeah.
Jim's gonna do a cover.
I just want to thank Mike Ditka for showing up tonight.
Mike Ditka.
Mike Ditka is here, you guys. Mike Ditka is here.
Sports. This guy's a sport legend.
You see him, right?
He's a Cracker and Hickman Dalton Gang fan.
He's
Mr. Mike Ditka.
And he's going to kick my ass out there. So. Look at him. He's like pissed off now.
I've got a really sad cover song. Should I do my sad one and you do a happy one? What do you think?
I'm first.
Remember me, I must be
you people.
And it's birds you cannot change.
So much.
guys are awesome. Thank you so much. We'll see you tomorrow night.